This is better, thank you. The tune Heifer-Doll has many words to it. Most of the time we think of it at Christmas, come thou long expected Jesus. But it also has, Jesus, what a friend of sinners. Those words go to it. And so we invite you to join along, and some of you were singing on the last one, you're welcome to sing on this one too. Jesus, what a friend of sinners. We're not Christmas. Aren't you thankful it was 57 degrees and not 27 yesterday and today? We'd be in a mess. So we're going to play Jesus, What a Friend of Sinners.
Thank you.
you'd like to sing along with us, you're welcome to.
That better. I can have a deep voice now.
Hymn number 53. Of course, Isaac Watts was an English evangelist who came to America just before the War for Independence. He wrote a hymn book, and there's a story in New Jersey where there was a Presbyterian minister who was leading a troop against the British for independence. And they had to have wads of paper in order to fire the muskets, and they ran out of wads of paper. So they went and got the hymn books. And his famous statement was, "Give them wads, boys." And he was a great writer of hymns, one of the first English hymn books. Now, notice it was arranged by Lowell Mason. Now, Lowell Mason was out of Boston, and he was the first, considered the first American hymn writer in the colonies and eventually in our independence. So when I survey the wondrous cross on which the Prince of Glory died, my richest gain I count but loss and pour contempt on all my pride. We're going to play all four verses.